good morning, my Spanish monkey. I never thought in my dreams I could meet a man like you. Never mind being so lucky as to call you my husband. You truly are my best friend and the keeper of my heart. You make my world complete, and you are the reason why I can love someone so much. Your laugh makes me laugh, and your amazing smile make any of my bad days good again. I can't wait to start our married life together and continue to be with you and me against the world. I love you so much with all my heart, your wife to be. Natalie, prometo darte mi amor y amistad, estar a tu lado cuando más me necesites, reír contigo, llorar contigo, confiar en ti, consolarte, apoyarte y compartirlo todo. Para respetarte y ser fiel cada día, prometo estar a tu lado en cada etapa de la vida. Si las cosas son buenas o malas, prometo nunca dejarte sola. Mi casa será tu hogar, mi cama será tu cama y mis hijos serán tus hijos. Prometo ser tu pareja, tu amante, tu mayor fan y tu mejor amigo hasta que respire por última vez. Estas promesas te hago hoy y por el resto de mi vida. Te quiero.
Sergio, I promise to give you my love and my friendship, to be there for you when you need me the most, to laugh with you, to cry with you, to confide and trust in you, to comfort and support you, to share all that I have with you, to respect you and to be faithful always. I promise to stand by you in every stage of life. Whether things are good or bad, I promise to never leave you. Your home will be my home. Your bed will be my bed, and your children will be my children. I promise to be your partner, your lover, your biggest fan, and your best friend, until I breathe my last breath. These promises I make to you for the rest of my life. I love you.
It therefore gives me great pleasure, Sergio and Natalie, to say you are now united as husband and wife. And you may now kiss your bride.
Natalie, I just wanted to say you are so beautiful, smart, kind, caring, a fantastic human being, and I am so lucky to be able to finally call you my wife.
Thank you.
So ladies and gents, I would like you to raise a glass for my new wife, Natalie.